Seconds into this historic mission. Flying crew on board Dragon and Falcon 9, and look at them go!
Falcon power consumption nominal.
M1D throttle down.
We're throttling down to get ready for the period of maximum dynamic pressure. We're in the throttle bucket. Reports say all systems are go.
Supersonic.
We've exceeded Mach 1 on the Falcon 9.
M1D throttle up.
We're throttling back up to full power as we're through Max Q.
Copy, 1 Bravo.
And we heard that 1 Bravo call out. That's just the second abort zone that they're in. They'll continue to be on this. The first stage has done its job, and they switch over to the second. At this point, Bob and Doug pulling about 2.3 times the Earth's gravity, already moving at over 1,500 miles per hour.
We've heard the call out for MVAC engine chill. That's getting the MVAC engine ready to light. That'll come at about 2:44 into flight. Right now, everything continuing to look good. Next major event coming up is going to be the triple. We'll have main engine cutoff of the 9 first stage engines, stage separation, and then ignition of the second stage engine to continue to kick.
M1D throttle down.
We heard we're throttling down the Merlin engines on the first stage. And we have Miko.
Eco.
2 Alpha. Falcon stage separation confirmed.
Falcon 2 Alpha. MVAC ignition.
For those of you watching, Bob and Doug are inside.
And Dragon SpaceX, when you have a minute, I'd like to sync up with you on the media event.
we are available. Let's talk.